ये बात आ लाड़ी महाशय एडवाइज क्लियरली अनसेजिंग प्रैक्टिस ऑफ क्रिया वैज दी इंपॉर्टेंट वर्क फॉर अस. लेट अस अगेन ट्राई टू रिवाइज द टीचिंग ऑफ ये बात आ लाड़ी महाशय बिकॉज क्रिया केम थ्रू हिम. He is the founder, he is the father, he is the originator of this science. Therefore, we call him Yuga Avatar, incarnation of science of spirituality, name as Kriya Yuga. Lari Mahasaya has said repeatedly, advised clearly, unceasing practice of Kriya Yuga is the important work for us. Unceasing means continuous practice. Then how to have continuous practice? Many times we do not realize it. If you are learning recharging, then we will have an idea. Let us practice recharging all the time. When you are eating, how you will practice? When you are writing, how you will practice? The moment you know principle philosophy of recharging, then you will understand you can practice recharging without moving your body also. You can practice recharging when you are eating, when you are supplying food, when you are cooking the food, when you are using your nose to experience fragrance, when you are using your leg and arms to perform some activities, or you are just still. You have no movement of any body part. We can practice recharging all the time. But in the beginning, we are learning recharging. Therefore, we are not knowing it. In future, we will know it. Then unceasing practice of Kriya Yoga should be our aim. Why? Because Kriya Yoga is the simplest of simple practice. Easiest of easy and the most important and the most joyful practice. But we do not realize it. In future we will realize. Suppose that you are climbing mountain. You keep on climbing in order to get joy, visual joy, and go on the top of the mountain. In the top of the mountain, when you see something, oh, it is very good. From the top of the mountain, when you see the down, we are excited to take photographs. In the same way, we have many other desires, how to feel joy, visual joy, audio joy, through the music, taste, smell, many other things, touch. At the last we realize there is no real joy in that. Suppose that you are climbing mountain going on the top every day to see the whole cosmos from the top of the mountain. Let us imagine there are 40,000 feet height, but it is safe to ride. If you are climbing, you will find every 100 feet, you will have new vision of this atmosphere. Try to climb more and more, after 1,000 feet, new vision. At the end, after 40,000 feet, complete, wonderful. Because that joy is a limited joy, therefore we try to return back. Again, we are having planning to climb it. By practicing this exercise again and again, in order to have visual joy, one day we realize this is fake. This is not ultimate joy. Then don't have desire to climb mountain again. In the same way, we are searching pleasure through the music, through the movie, through different visual things, through the tasty food, smell and touch, mental imagination, we are habitual to write poetry and prose, many stories. We like it. We feel very good after writing, but the joy of what we get, very limited. Using logic, having mathematics, good student of mathematics, professor in mathematics, enjoy mathematics, how long? At the last we realize there is no ultimate joy in that. Then our distraction disappears. Journey of mind to experience joy through the senses is no more business. By using logic, intellectual joy is having no any interest. Then we are closing our eyes, our distraction of mind disappears, then we start feeling our own head to toes, then we get peace and joy. Now try to understand, experiencing head to toes, feeling it more and more, is not simplest of simple work, easiest of easy work, and the most effective, which fulfills our dreams and desires of incarnation. What is your dream and desires? To enjoy eternal joy, to experience eternal joy all the time, ever new joy. Try to think that, is it not easiest of easy work in our life by placing concentration of attention, awareness, concentration of mind on head to toes? We are going to get everything what we are searching from life after life. Ever new joy, ever new peace, vitality, immunity, power, knowledge of all kinds, and to maintain our visible presence till we decide. Moment we do not need it, we can make it disappear without any stress, like water. Let water, we want that water should go under process of electrolysis, then water is transformed into hydrogen, oxygen. Again we want to synthesize it, we get it. There is no problem in this. Therefore, let us decide again from today. Place concentration of mind on head to toes, 75%, 25% concentration of mind on any external activity. Try to do it more and more and let us see how you will feel. Ab hum log abhyas karenge. We are going to practice. अभ्यास करेंगे गाइडेड मेडिटेशन से.